Welcome to How-FixIT. In this video, I will show you how to restore True Tone when replacing the display on iPhone. And also, I will tell you about iCopy programmer from Qianli. Beginning with the iPhone 8, when you're replacing the display, you lose True Tone. That's because there is a firmware in display which is connected with the motherboard and which need to be transferred to the new display. That is, you need programmer like this. If you do not transfer this firmware, True Tone will not work, even if you install the original display from another similar iPhone. Therefore, it doesn't matter if you install the original display or Chinese copy, firmware transfer will need to be done. I will show you using the iPhone XR as an example how to transfer firmware from one display to another. So I disassembled the iPhone and suppose that this display is broken and I will change it to this one. Now you need a programmer to transfer the firmware and I will use the iCopy programmer. There are also many other programmers, but this one seems to me the most logical and useful. This programmer can work from power via lightning cable. The same is one of the iPhone. The programmer is turned on and now I connect the display cable to the board. In my case, it is a connector for iPhone XR. As soon as the cable is connected, the programmer immediately reads the firmware of display and now I click on the read button and wait for the copying of firmware of display. That's it, the firmware is copied and now I can connect the placeable cable. The main thing is not to confuse a cracked display with a new replaceable one. I remind you again, you need to copy the firmware from broken display to new one. Connect a new display and click on write button. And wait for complete for writing process of firmware to new display model. The writing firmware process is completed and now you can reinstall the earpiece and use the new display with True Tone. Now about the iCopy programmer from Qianli. This is a useful device and doesn't need the installation of any additional software. As you saw, everything was done by pressing all two buttons. This device supports copying firmware of display modules starting from iPhone 7 and iPhone 8, as well as 7 Plus and 8 Plus. Later models like iPhone 10, XS, iPhone XR and iPhone XS Max. These two connectors for the copying firmware vibration, and at the bottom there is an open bus. It is needed for a direct connection to the motherboard. For example, the broken display is lost, and in this case, the wireless solder to the iPhone motherboard using this bus and read the data of display module for True Tone recovery directly from the motherboard. But this process is much more complicated and requires some experience in soldering, and it is best not to lose the original broken display. The case is made of aluminium, it looks like an old style phone, and most importantly, it has clear interface. It supports three languages, English, Spanish and Chinese. What I really liked about this programmer, that you can remove the panel with connectors. This is a great option for many reasons. If you often connect displays, the connectors wear out and you can just change the board to a new one. And second, it is possible to upgrade the board with connectors for the new iPhone models. On this board there is no connector for iPhone 11, which means you can buy a new board and expand the functionality of this programmer. In the description under the video, I leave link where to buy this programmer. So I hope this video was useful for you and I helped restore True Tone on your iPhone. See you soon on How-FixIT.